你们好吗? Hi everyone, thanks for joining us for another episode of Growing Up with Chinese, 成长汉语. There's a holiday atmosphere in the studio today, but not because it's an actual holiday today while we're filming, but rather it's a holiday in our storyline with Mike, Xiaoming, and Lan Lan. So yes, they made it home without mishap from their day spent at Hohai, and I assume Lan Lan wasn't too late for her 钢琴课, piano lesson.So, what holiday are they celebrating today? Well, let's take a look at today's dialogue and find out.
Hey, 请问是兰兰吗？
我是，你是麦克吧？
对，是我，兰兰。那本《藏地密码》你看完了吗？能借我看看吗？
哦。藏地密码，我刚看完，你什么时候来拿？
我现在去可以吗？
可以啊，一会儿见。请进、啊、
阿姨，兰兰，你们在干什么呢？
我们在包粽子啊。
粽子？我从来没听你说过啊。兰兰，到底什么是粽子？
粽子啊，是一种非常有特色的中国传统美食。
是啊，在中国只要过端午节，人们都要吃粽子。
哦，端午节，我知道，我听老师讲过。中国人过端午节来纪念屈
是屈原。在端午节那天我们会吃粽子，有些地方还有划龙舟的比赛呢。
哦，真有意思。哎，兰兰，粽子是用什么做的？
用糯米。你看，我们用苇叶把糯米包起来，里面再放些小枣啊、红豆啊，就像这样，然后把它们放进开水里煮，那味道可香了。
麦克，我们刚刚做好了一些，来，你尝尝。好吃吗？
好吃，好吃。
妈妈吃，这还有十几个，你给小明他们带回去尝尝吧。
那太好了。
谢谢阿姨。兰兰，那我就先走了。拜，阿姨再见。
再见。
I'm guessing you can all tell that it's a traditional Chinese holiday that's being celebrated. And as we all know, there are many. So which one is it? Let's take a closer look at today's dialogue and find out. 兰兰，那本藏地密码你看完了吗？能借我看看吗？兰兰，have you finished reading 藏地密码? Can you lend it to me to read? 本is the measure word for book. So 那本藏地密码 is...That book, 藏地密码。看 is to read, and 完了 is finish. 看完了吗? Are you done reading it? 借 is to borrow or lend. So, 能借我看看吗? Means, can you lend it to me to read?
喂,请问是兰兰吗?
我是,你是麦克吧?
对,是我,兰兰。那本藏地密码你看完了吗？能借我看看吗？